Hope you lose and understand the importance of counter-strafing. When you will be walking up mid, you will be using W and D, but if you peek the corner with those two buttons, you would also need to counter-strafe by using A and S. Instead, you will be walking up with those two buttons, and then you will be peeking with D and counter-strafing with A. One way to train this could be going into aimbots and start counter-strafing from right to left. Also do it from left to right to train it. And you can do that for a couple of times.